Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to part two of our fan mail marathon. And we're still joined by Super Derpy, Mega Derpy, Mega Derp.
Mega Derp.
Because we have so much fan mail to catch up on, we needed a super-sized Derpy.
Yeah.
Go back and watch part one if you haven't seen it. If you're looking for information about where to send fan mail and the permission form that we need to show it on camera, you can go to binstoybin.com/fanmail. So let's start part two. Ready, Derpy? Whew. How was that for an intro?
That was quite the intro.
Next, we have a letter from Olivia. Hi, it is me again. I was wondering if on What's Ryan Tryin', if you can do tic-tac-toe challenge.
Yep.
Can you show some creepy granny and creepy Teddy and Twilight? And Olivia also included some pictures. We'll go through these really quick. It says, sorry, John, Rainbow Dash is 100,000 times better. Cutie Marks, there's Applejack, there's Twilight.
And Photoshop, nice. And she sent along some goodies. Oh, this one opened. We have a couple blind bag ponies.
And we also have this blind bag pony that was still sealed, so let's see who we got. Ready?
Ready. Rainbow Dash!
Rainbow Dash!
Sweet!
This is obviously for you, Ben. You got some nail polish of Twilight and Applejack.
Nice. Oh, look at this. We have some Shopkins in here.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
This one's for me. So we got a Pinkie Pie. Looks like the hair got dyed.
Here are Shopkins.
I also got an LPS basket. And we got a Snails.
Nice. And I got a blind bag pony.
And we got a Princess Luna trading card.
Oh, cool. Oh, and
a little charm bracelet for Ben. Our next letter is from Sadie. It says, dear Ben and John, I am Sadie. I am from Massachusetts. I am 8 years old. You're awesome and cool. Rainbow Dash is rainbow-tastic. Twilight Sparkle is spark-tacular. Put Rainbow and Twilight in videos together. I love your videos. Thanks, Derpy, for getting my mail to Ben and John. What is your favorite blind bag? You make me smile from Sadie. Flip for a surprise. Oh, cool.
Aww,
BFFs.
Looks.
And
Ben! Or me.
The Ben Pony Girl.
So that one's for you.
Actually, this is for Derpy.
Oh, I just assumed it was for you. Derpy has a My Little Pony Equestria Girls elastic.
And you got a Splashling, Ben.
Oh, sweet.
I like it as a headband.
Yeah.
And on to our next letter. It says, dear Ben and John, my name is Emma. I live in North Carolina, and I am 10. You guys should stop fighting over Twilight and Dashie. We all know that Fluttershy is the best pony. Ha ha. To be honest, Twilight, Creepy Twilight, should make more creepy vlogs. She's hilarious. My OC's name is Scratch. She's a crime fighter. She teams up with my friend in real life, Rainbow Heart. I hope you guys enjoy my mail. And there's her OC pony Scratch in normal form and in hero form.
Ooh.
And there's Rainbow Dash versus Twilight. Here's a colored picture of Pinkie Pie from Ava.
And this one is from Elizabeth of a little bear.
I wonder if it's Creepy Teddy. Maybe his dad.
Maybe. This one is from Riley. It says, dear Ben's Toy Bin, my name is Riley. I live in Maryland in Germantown. You shouldn't argue over who is best pony because they are all the best. Also, I'm 9 years old. On this Saturday, I'm going to Maine. I'm staying at a lighthouse.
Wow, that's cool.
I know. That is awesome. I've never stayed at a lighthouse, and we live here. My favorite pony is Derpy and Pinkie Pie. My favorite video is Rainbow-tastic, all because John didn't want to open it. Creepy Twilight should be in this video. Creepy's new vlog is Creepy Twilight's Crafty Bin.
Yeah!
Oh, hi, Creepy.
Hi! You couldn't have a fan mail video without me.
And she made some drawings.
And she made a fan mail for me. Get off. I want to open my fan mail.
Hold on. We have to show what she sent us first. And a maze.
All right. Time to open my fan mail. You knocked over this guy.
Well, if you weren't hogging my room here.
Open it up. Creepies. Crafty Bin. That'd be pretty cool, huh, Ben?
Yeah, and there's you.
And there's also one for you and one for me. Let's see what we got.
You just wanted me to say it.
She gave me the one that said Rainbow is the best pony.
She wants us to say it out loud.
Oh.
It's a trick.
Well, you can say it, Ben.
Nope.
Say it.
No.
Our next letter is from Viviana, and she is 25 years old. Love watching your videos. I collect ponies, too. I also love to watch Lion Guard. I know I'm a bit older, but still love cartoons. I draw anime. Do you guys like Lion Guard? I think Tegan would like it. Tegan loves Lion Guard.
Yes, he does.
I live in Glendale, Arizona. Yes, it does get hot out here. Don't worry. Try my best to keep cool. My favorite pony and Equestria girl is Sunset Shimmer. Sorry, John and Ben. I think she is the coolest. Give the muffin to Derpy. And she hopes we had a good 4th of July.
That's how old these letters are.
So it says 20% cooler for Ben. Twilight Sparkle for me. And there's Spike.
Yeah, that's really good drawing.
And Sunset Shimmer, of course.
Awesome. And this is from Jennifer.
She included a glittery pony that we'll add up here. Says, Dear Ben and John, hi, this is Jennifer. I sent you a pony from Wave 4. I saw the pony in your pony vase video, and I was so happy. I live in Oklahoma City. I'm in 5th grade. Rainbow Dash is my favorite pony. John needs to stop showing Twilight all the time. There needs to be more Rainbow Dash.
I agree.
Here's a picture of Elsa that I drew, and Green Jewel from Wave 10. Bye.
Oh, that's really cool.
Well, that's Pinkie Pie and Fluttershy, like, yeah, together. And there's Rainbow Dash.
With Twilight.
And there's Elsa right there. I was like, where's Elsa? Thank you, Jennifer. So our next letter is from Olivia. Is this a different Olivia?
I think so, yes. We've had a lot of Olivias.
My favorite pony is Rainbow Dash. I live in Texas. I wonder what this is. It says open. Oh, we got two little combs.
Oh, that's cute. There's also a little blind bag.
And I have a little one as well.
I have a paperclip.
And I got a little pony picture. Oh!
And this is from Brenna. Hi, Ben's Toy Bin. I'm 6 years old. I still watch your videos.
And there's a picture of Twilight.
And Pinkie Pie. And Rainbow Dash. Applejack, Sweetie Belle. Thank you, Brenna.
So this is from our number one fan, Camilla. It says, do you remember me? If don't, watch Fan Mail Friday number 35. I have a few questions for you. First, who is your favorite Frozen character?
Anna. Well, I like Olaf, Sven, and Kristoff, but everybody keeps telling me to pick between the princesses, so I have to go to Anna.
Do you have any world record books? I have the 2014, 2015, and 2016 world record books. Oh man, I don't think I've had a world record book, one of those Guinness books, since I was like in third grade,
fourth grade. Yeah, it's been a long time. I have owned one before in the past.
One last question. What was your first MLP toy?
Blind bag ponies, I think.
Well, if we want to go back before that, before we bought the blind bag ponies were like our first G4 toys. But if we go back a little further, we won a Minty at like a fair, like a county fair. And then also one year we went to Disney World, like our first trip together to Disney World. And back at that time, remember they had the build your own pony stations?
Oh, yeah.
Where you could fit as much clothes and accessories and ponies into a box. Mm-hmm. They haven't had that for years and years.
I wish they still had it.
But we still have our Disney-fied ponies around here someplace. Two requests. The first one is for more Rainbow Dash. Well, sorry, we can't help you with that one.
No, we have. This is the second request for that. So we're going to have to do
that. The second one is for more Creepy Twilight. Well, I think we can probably accommodate that one.
Later.
Maybe. I have a couple blind bags. I hope you like them. This one's for me.
Ooh, I got a rainbow loom.
Oh, and I got a Twilight-colored rainbow loom.
Awesome.
Oops. Spike, what's he doing here? Oh, he saw his name.
How does he do that? I think they tapped into our camera and they watch it. Oh, goodness. A rarity picture for you? Well, hold on. Rarity as a breezy. Whoa, hold on. He gets a little excited. I think he likes them. To Ben and John.
Yeah, this one says, to the both of you. Oh, we got a little pup.
That's so cool.
There's a puppy in your pocket?
I don't know, maybe.
We got the toy of that Alicorn Princess Rainbow Dash at MLP Fair.
Yes, we did.
Our next letter is from Abby, and it says, my name is Abby, and I'm 6 years old. My sister is called Layla. She is 4 years old. We are from Brisbane, Australia. We love your video so much, and we both love MLP. We love them so much, we have a whole room full of them. Love, Abby. Oh my gosh, look at that collection.
Wow, that's an awesome collection.
I see blind bags, and the castle, and the balloon.
It says find Applejack. She's right there.
Oh, there's the answer. You were right.
I was right.
And there's a whole quiz here, okay?
Okay.
Is this like, what pony are you?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Are you misunderstood?
No.
Go to three if no. Do you love fresh fruit?
Yes.
So six. Do you like doing heavy lifting?
No.
If no, go to nine. Nine. Okay, this is what pony you are, Ben. You love hoedowns. You are Applejack.
I can see that.
And here are their favorite characters. Favorite Alicorn.
Princess Cadence.
Favorite Unicorn.
Lyra.
Favorite Pegasus.
Rainbow Dash.
Favorite Earth Pony.
Applejack.
And favorite Other.
Discord. Good category. For Ben.
And for John. Let's see what we have here.
Aw, that's an awesome picture.
And this says, Twilight is hiding in the rainbow.
Okay, this is from Zoe. Dear Ben and John, I love your channel. Sorry, Ben, Twilight is the best pony. Here are two blind bags. You guys are the bestest channel. Oh, you guys are the bestest channel ever. Love, Zoe. P.S. Hope you liked it.
And we have these cool drawings down here. There's Rainbow Dash, Twilight, and Ben's toy Ben. This one's for you.
Okay.
And this one's for me. Let's see what's inside the little suitcase.
Oh, I got a little chair. I don't know their names without a checklist, but a little chair and like a little... is this the lip gloss charm? The lipstick charm?
I got a silver saxophone. I got a little cat and some apples.
Nice.
Next up, we have a very nice letter from Samin all the way in Singapore, also known as Pinkie Pie. Yes. Her extra eyes in the username.
She goes on to tell us a whole bunch of stuff. You know, she loves all of our segments on both channels, and she was sweet enough to send us a uniform for Officer Joey
and our Equestria girls.
Mm-hmm. Yep, because we were upset, or not really upset, but we were upset that the one that we got wasn't really a police uniform. It was more of a firefighter outfit, maybe, kind of. We're not really sure what it is. So she went out of her way and found us one so that Officer Joey can have a police uniform now.
Our next letter is from Ivy, and she is 7 years old. Her favorite pony is Applejack, Rainbow Dash, and Twilight are both cool. Can you show Creepy Twilight? And I also have my own Creepy Twilight. Well, Creepy's pretty popular, I'd say. There's Rainbow Sparkle. You know, if they mash the two of them together.
That would be an awesome name.
Yeah, we'd have nothing to...
Yeah.
Have nothing to debate on our channel.
I'm sure we'd find something.
Here are all the ponies. There's Rainbow with the tree and the monkey and the banana. Derpy.
Fluttershy. Rainbow Dash, Twilight, Cutie Mark Crusaders,
Shopkins. I have a Twilight Sparkle card.
I have a Rainbow Dash card.
Have these been sitting around since Valentine's Day, Ben?
No, they're not that old.
Oh, we have some gems. They must be for Spike.
Ben, hi, Spike.
Ben, you're taking so long that he's eating all the gems.
We got a little sticker. Oh, Spike.
Next letter is from Lacey, 9 years old, and I live in England. And her birthday is on October 13th. And I've been watching you from the start. Wow, long time Ben Stoyman viewer. This is my first time writing to you. I hope you like all the fan mail I gave you. Questions. Out of the three below, which is your favorite? Flurry Heart, Luna, or Pumpkin Cake?
pumpkin cake.
You'd pick pumpkin cake over Luna and Flurry Heart?
The baby.
Flurry Heart's a baby, too.
That's true. But pumpkin... I like the name for pumpkin cake, because I like pumpkins, and I like cake.
What is your favorite boy pony? My favorite is Shining Armor. I think we'd have to go with Shining Armor, too.
Big Mac.
I'm surprised you didn't say Dr. Hooves.
I like Dr. Hooves as well.
What do you think Flurry Heart's cutie mark will be? Probably some sort of heart. Something probably heart-related.
With snowflakes.
Yeah, like the crystal heart with snowflakes in it. My favorite video of yours is Shining Armor and the Genie. My favorite pony is Flurry Heart, Luna, Caden. Say hi to Tegan for me from Lacey. There's the Tegan pony. We have all the cutie marks. We have a drawing of Princess Celestia.
With Pinkie Pie, Rainbow Dash, and Twilight.
We have another drawing, and here's Fluttershy, Applejack, Flurry Heart, Cadence, and Luna. And this one says, my favorite pony from the main six is Fluttershy. I have subscribed. Say hi to Spike for me. Sorry, Ben, but John, can you show Creepy Twilight?
Ben, she drew a picture of me.
Yes, she did.
Hi.
We have a whole bunch of rainbow looms. Hi, Ben Storybin. My name is Becca. I really like your videos. I have sent mail to you before. It was in one of your Thanksgiving videos. I sent Ben a crayon holder. Some of this stuff is from a couple years ago. These are some awesome drawings.
Yeah, they are. They're very good.
There's Rainbow Dash. Rarity. Twilight, Cadence, and some more drawings. These are more recent. These are 2016.
Oh, look at us. Aww.
Here's a card with Kim Possible on it. There she is again. Oh, and there's Creepy Twilight.
Aww.
Happy Valentine's Day. More Valentines.
I know. People are going to think I held on to it this long, but I really didn't. I got a pin with the Rainbow Dash rainbow on it. Like with the Pegasus, like a...
Like the wings?
It's like a half of a Rainbow Dash. There's the wings and the tail.
Our next letter is from Isabel. It says, to Ben and John, this is from Isabel, and this is her as a pony.
And there's some more drawings for me to color in.
And cute, including Creepy Twilight.
Applejack.
So that's where we're going to cut off today on our fan mail marathon.
We only have one more part left of this marathon, and then we'll be back right on track for another fan mail video. But I'm not going to say fan mail Friday, because I don't know what day it'll be on.
Yeah, that's why I'm calling this fan mail marathon, because we don't know when the video is going to get online. So thanks again, everybody, and we'll see you next time for more fan mail.
Bye.